I gotta tell you, I'm a little worried about my mother. She keeps betting on these football games. Next thing you know, there's an Italian fella driving off with her pickup truck.
I think Sheldon's right.
About what?
The punting and the math.
I should think so. He's been doing our taxes since he's 6 years old. We've never been audited.
That's true.
He even got us that nice refund last year.
I got some oceanfront property in Arizona.
How come Mom's not taking me to school?
Because once in a while, your dad wants to spend some time with you, little shell man.
Mom's car has a back seat. Statistically, I'm much safer there.
Hey, I'm glad you brought up statistically. You think those numbers you talked about for Texas A&M would apply to my JV squad?
I don't see why not. Unlike our former principal, math doesn't discriminate.
You're not thinking about taking his advice, are you?
Never you mind.
But he's wrong. Everybody knows you punt on fourth down.
Why does everybody knowing something make it right?
Because. That's what makes this country great.
Many years later, my brother would use this same argument in front of a judge. He was still convicted for urinating in a phone booth.
Third and seven.
Damn it. I'll send in the punting team.
Hang on.
What?
Let's go for it.
Why? We got plenty of time.
I know. Still want to go for it.
We're on the 12-yard line. Everybody know you punt.
Why does everybody knowing something make it right?
But we're on the 12-yard line, Coach.
Okay. Coach says we're going for it.
Stupid brother.
What?
Nothing.
Power left jumbo. One, two. Ready?
You Wolves are going for it on fourth down.
What the hell? Punt.
Statistically, they're better off going for it.
Says who?
My little boy.
That's why everybody punts. That was just plain foolishness.
Your little boy is a real genius.
Well, actually, he is.
Come on! Too many men on the field. Defense. Replay fourth down.
Ugh. Thank you, Jesus. Now, can I send in the punt team? Coach.
And they're going for it again.
What the hell? Punt!
Remind me to tell you about the tax refund I got from the IRS.
I never had any doubt, though.